I want to say something about meeting on the internet. I know it's bringing in some blessings to the saints, and I would encourage that also. I got a few things that I want to say about meeting on the internet. First of all, if you go back, and I did go back and look at all of Brother Lee's sharing about how to meet, and you start applying that to how we meet online now, all of them applies, and they're so timeless. That's wonderful. I'll share that in another clip, but in this clip, I want to say especially about the brothers who are trying to facilitate these meetings. The first thing is don't try to botch the meeting and don't try to make the meeting a platform. This is different from ministry meeting just because the speaking brothers, they take a lot of time to speak, doesn't mean that our meetings in the small gatherings should be that way. In fact, the most important word, and you should remember that word, is mutuality. And mutuality is really what builds up the church. And we see with these gatherings, some of those that haven't met with us start meeting with us. And it's very important that they have a sense of belongingness and feels that they like to join the group. And that sense of mutuality, that is true, that every group, but mutuality is in an experiential sense important. Do you remember the first time that you speak in a meeting? Oh, people ask, how is the meeting? You say, oh, it's wonderful. But actually, it's not that wonderful. But to you, it's wonderful because you speak. And so it's very important that we get everybody to participate and to speak, especially those who have not met with us for a long time. Somehow induce them so that they would be able to participate. Now, in another clip, I'll talk about what happened if some of the speaking is not so proper. But in this clip, I want to say that it's one of the, whether your meeting is good or successful is measured by how much people enjoy coming to them, to this kind of meeting. And sometimes people are not inclined to speak. Actually, you know, some people, they don't like to speak in front of big crowds, but when it's before a camera, they feel actually more comfortable to speak. And you can start asking them some simple questions while you're talking. I'll say, hey, John, you think this is right? And he said, oh, yes. Then that, oh, yes, open up his mouth and he'll say something more a couple of minutes later. And or if you say, hey, I've been having people deliver food to my door. What is happening to you? How do you get your groceries? You know, then you're asking him something that he doesn't need to be very spiritual. He can just open his mouth and just, he can tell you. But once you open his mouth, then when you start talking about other things, he'll say, oh, I remember this. Oh, I remember that. And, oh, I'd like to share about that. Then once he shares that, then he feels, he is a part of the group, and you're scattering a lot from the group. Now, in another clip, I'll talk about, you know, how broadly said, in every meeting, we need the Spirit, we need the Word, and so forth. But this one thing I want to remind you, take advantage of the time that we can have on the internet, and to, it's called an opportunity to shepherd each other.